Carlos Ramirez, owner of NVS Audio in Roselle, New Jersey. Greg came in a couple of weeks ago. He only wanted me to check his radio because the radio kept going out. As we were in the fairing, I noticed that there was a 400.4 running the Hertz SX165s in the fairing and the Hertz 690 Neos in the lids. We all know that I like to run big power to the Hertz 690 Neos, so I made him aware that he was severely underpowered in my opinion and recommended that he do an 800.4 for the back and keep the 400.4 they had in there to run the fronts. He came in this week and let me do my thing. Was I right?
Oh my God, was he? Dude, I'm gonna tell you right now, I don't wanna take my bike nowhere else and neither should you. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't give a fuck if you gotta come from California. Bring your ass to see this man, he's gonna take care of you.
Real talk. Thank you, sir.
Real talk.
Some dreams and said some things to you. If I said too much, I know you're mine to lose. I had some dreams and said some things to you.
All right, this is a 4-speaker bike. It only has Hertz 6.5s in the fairing, Hertz 6.5s in the lids, Sound Digital evox 800.4 pushing the 6.5s in the lids, and a Sound Digital 400.4 pushing the 6.5 Hertz in the fairing, HKI Mini DSP, and the new SoundStream radio. Bike sounds incredible for only 4 speakers.